executing a lot of pitches, but I think I was just mixing up speeds, using my fastball to both sides, and it was working out pretty well.
This is over the head of Cousins, the new center fielder. Bornstein, who walked, able to come home and score. Meanwhile, Marzilli all the way into third base, so the Diamondbacks have taken the lead.
Mike, I'm curious just your thoughts.